XLE makes a powerful statement. With a standard 3.5-liter V6, the ability to take you anywhere you want to go. Inside, it's all about...
Abandoning the curves, especially so precipitously, who have fought shoulder to shoulder with our troops against ISIS is morally wrong. We have not
been
Republicans are openly criticizing the president's decision to agree with it or not. What happened is that Trump felt that there was some signal given that they couldn't take without pushback. The Trump administration called the
person. What do you do when you campaign? You would just take our military out of the dumbest wars in the Middle East. And then that day, he then went and sent 1,500 more to Saudi Arabia, just giving.
In the Middle East, 14,000 added since May, 3,000 extended authorized last month. That's what that's about.
That's what it's about, and to date, it has yet to deter Iran's malign.